Bonjour Trent, j'espère que tu vas bien. I hope you're feeling well. This is a summary of what we did the last time. It was Wednesday. Wednesday for me. Thursday for you. Il fait du soleil. Quelle est la température à Melbourne maintenant? So il fait du soleil. It's sunny. OK? Quelle est la température à Melbourne maintenant? I'm gonna force you to push. Or to destroy your comfort zone now. I'm gonna try to make you guess. Like when you have a question like that, you can just be like, I have no idea. Oh my God, I'm losing control. Well, we can understand the word temperature, Melbourne. Maybe we can learn this now, maintenant. It's like, what is the temperature in Melbourne now? Il fait, again, I'm using the same expression. Il fait 18 degrés aujourd'hui. It is 18 degrees today. Aujourd'hui. Review the previous videos because I'm talking about today, tomorrow, yesterday, morning, afternoon, evening, night, noon, midnight. Okay. So maintenant, now, aujourd'hui, today. Ici, here, il fait 26 degrés. Quelle est la température maximale à Melbourne? What is the maximum temperature in Melbourne? 40 degrés. This expression is there is or there are. If I say il y a un chat, that means there is a cat. Il y a cinq chats, there are five cats. So you know what it means, this? That means I know you read up to this part and you didn't see the rest. I can see everything. Even when my students can, they are watching my videos or they don't, so I can tell. So, anyway, je voudrais, we know this expression, je voudrais des oranges, s'il vous plaît. I would like oranges, please. You always follow je voudrais with du masculine, de la féminine, des pluriels, de à l'apostrophe, because the noun starts with a vowel or an H. Or you can also say je voudrais cinq oranges, je voudrais une orange, ok? Je voudrais cinq oranges. 1 kilo d'oranges, 1 kilo of oranges, une livre de fraises, a pound of strawberries, une barquette de fraises, this is like a small, a plastic container of strawberries, une barquette de fraises, je voudrais 1 kilo de mangue, I would like 1 kilo of mangoes, je voudrais 2 kilos de mangue, I would like 2 kilos of mangoes, je voudrais des bananes, I would like some bananas, je voudrais 1 kilo de bananes. I'd like 1 kilo of bananas. Je voudrais une pomme. I would like an apple or 1 kilo of apples. So 1 kilo de pommes. Okay. Every time I'm using the same stuff over and over again. Hein? 1 kilo de, 2 kilos de, or une pomme, une papaye, une fraise, or 1 kilo of strawberries, hein, if you want. Une banane ou 1 kilo de banane. Okay. Une salade, etc. So that was fast because you had to leave, but I would say, you know, just be consistent. I've been repeating the same stuff every day. So just be like, okay, what am I supposed to remember? Don't take forever. Just like take 5 minutes. It's like, okay, I remember, quelle est la température à Melbourne maintenant? Okay, maintenant, aujourd'hui. I should remember that at least. La température, it's féminine, so temperature. Il y a, can be masculine singular, it's the same expression, there is, there are. Je voudrais des oranges, je voudrais de l'huile, I would like some oil. Je voudrais cinq oranges. So I can just be like, okay, I can use, je voudrais du, de la, des, orange, fraise, mangue, 1 kilo de, une papaye, pomme, fraise, salade, etc. You don't have too much. It doesn't even take 5 minutes, you see? But anyway, what I just did took like 4 minutes and 30 seconds. So you can do the same every day. Anyway, Trent, you have a nice long weekend and I'll see you Tuesday at 10 a.m. Mardi à 10 heures. À bientôt, Trent. Au revoir.